Hello and welcome to And Fantasy Art. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. I'm going to be using tomato ketchup to paint my artwork with, which is bizarre. I used to do it when I was in comprehensive school, where we used to like experiment with like different things to paint with. So like we used to like use yogurt or mud or tomato ketchup. And yeah, I kind of had just a random idea that I thought I'd just add a bit tomato ketchup to my artwork. So without further ado, I will use it and I will show you what I'm going to do with it. So yes, please watch the video and I hope you enjoy. This is going to be a strange one. Thank you.